I mean, how are we all doing? We all feeling pretty good? I feel pretty good. I'm actually really excited for this video. Not so much for Bronny, if I'm honest, but because I want to see all these other guys. I feel like I haven't really seen these guys. I want to see what this DJ Wagner nigga is looking like. I want to see what Isaiah Collier is looking like. They say these niggas' names a lot, and I haven't really seen them. You know what I'm saying? So I'm excited to watch this for no other reason than that. So without any further ado, man, let's be going. I ain't really got a whole lot to say. We got a new series. I got a new series I came up with called
Still in Your House, man.
Y'all miss out my house.
I love it on Patreon.
Alright, I was waiting for you to come out.
Other than that, I have nothing else to say.
I'm gonna go with Toss.
Let's get it going.
Alright, gang, I'm probably about to take a little flight to later on.
I seen Kevin Durant. Alright,
go eat that booty like you said.
All American game was one of his best memories of basketball. Here comes the West. If it wasn't in Houston, I probably
I'll talk about a whole lot of bullshit right now. I ain't gonna lie.
Trust me, gang. What they just said in the car was crazy.
I like the court. It's a lot of. I don't know about the inside the key.
Though. I'm on the way, though, cuz. Okay.
Okay, there go that nigga right there. Hold on. West up 2-0. We play just over a minute. Collier from downtown. He gets the friendly roll. He's really improved from 3-point territory. As you mentioned, I seen they called him the best passer in the country in the dunk contest yesterday.
He's getting after Ron Holland right now.
Stojakovic. I think we've seen this before.
Is that nigga related to Peja? What the hell? That's lit. New age Stojakovic.
El Marco Jackson swallowed whole by Ron Holland, who's one of the most impactful defenders in the class. He's going to find you. He's going to pass it away from the defense. You got to be ready when you play with Collier. Cody Williams, the elevation for the future Colorado Buffalo.
I like it. Number six, huh?
One of the reasons why he's such a tremendous prospect of all time. And now Bronny.
I'm mad as hell Mikey not out here. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Shalom too for the top-ranked big man in the class going to Kentucky.
He's so much better facing up than he is with his back to the basket. He's got a legitimate three-point shot.
Bronny three. Ha! Ah, good shot.
And he loves it.
This shit wouldn't have pulled no views if they hadn't had Bronny in it. Respectfully, I wouldn't be here watching it right now if they didn't have Bronny in it. Respectfully, they had to put Bronny in it. Y'all want to pull some views, right? Y'all want niggas to care about this shit, right? Oh, get it.
I don't think there's
going
to be many dunks in this game because these guys are getting back on defense. Shot selection's pretty good as well.
The highlights of Bronny's dunks got more views than the actual dunk contest. What the hell?
And Holloway now guard.
Bang out.
Oh, from NBA.
Woo! The West is whooping their ass. Bronny's team is loaded. Like that little Uzi.
It's me, man. Yeah, I'm doing money.
And with his ability to defend, and I think that they know that, and more importantly, they're playing as though they have something to prove. Bronny James.
That number six is fire. That shit fire. He heating up. Let's go, Bronny. Go crazy. I'm telling you, that nigga got a burner. He got a burner. Who is that? Who taught him that? Brickley? That white dude? Chris Brickley? I don't know who taught him that. Who where he got that jump shot? That nigga better shooter than LeBron already. How are you a better shooter than LeBron already?
Really is.
LeBron said, I didn't quite get the shot down right the first time, but I'm gonna make sure Bronny's a better shooter than me.
Has Justin Edwards at the top of the list, showing it off here in this second quarter. Oh, nice feed by Fears, and Cook goes reverse side. How
surprising
that we've seen in the past. And I think that they take. Know that.
That nigga flame on! See, I would have put flame on! Flame on!
That nigga can shoot,
oh,
boy.
The same highlight. I was gonna say, is that 12? They showed the highlight again. They just had to make sure we saw it. I feel it. I thought he hit another one. I was finna say, what the hell is going on?
I was finna say, what the hell is going on?
Racing ahead for the
I haven't even seen DJ Wagner or Isaiah Collier. What the hell? What's going on? I thought they were in the game. What's going on? I thought they were in the game.
22 years there in Las Vegas.
There you go right there. Number four. There you go right there. Number four. Man, Mikey would have had 10 points by now. Fuck you talking about.
Man, Mikey would have had 10 points.
Mikey would have had 10 points by now. If Bryony got 9, Mikey would have had at least 10. I don't know what you would be talking about.
I don't know what you would be talking about.
Until the break. West up by 9. Baloo on the drive. Lost all the way up. Mookie with the drive. Here's your matchup, Paul.
That's good D. That's good D. That's good D.
That's good D.
Locking that nigga up.
That's good D.
So number 13, the white dude was looking fire in that dunk contest.
So number 13, the white dude was looking fire.
I was wondering who that was. They kept showing him in that ball is like practice.
I was wondering who that was.
I never heard of Reed. But yeah, number 13.
I never heard of Reed. But yeah, number 13.
There you go. 15 points. Okay. All right. He's going pretty crazy. All right. He's going pretty crazy. He's nice.
He's going pretty crazy.
He's nice.
He's nice.
His head was above the rim. Usually is on a dunk. That's nothing for a slam dunk contest champion. For Sean, who were winning the trophy last night. And Jacoby Walter with a triple at the other end. Sixth man in the nation. DJ Wagner. Bradshaw with the ball. His teammate at Camden High School in New Jersey and future teammate at Kentucky. Gotta get back.
But yeah, anyways, like I was saying, number 13 looked nice in the dunk contest.
Yeah, anyways, like I was saying, number 13
in the actual
looked nice
game,
in the dunk
they locking his glass, they locking his shit
in
up.
In the actual game, they locking his glass, they locking his shit up.
I was going to say, has this nigga scored? This the nigga,
I was
going to
say,
one guy,
this nigga
right?
scored?
This nigga is literally ranked number one or number two or some shit, right? He's supposed to be the best nigga out of all of them. I'm just asking a question. I watched him. I remember he was pretty nasty. He didn't look bad. He looked good. I'm not saying it like he didn't look good. Oh my god, he looked nasty. Okay, heat up then, nigga. Heat up.
Okay, heat up.
He wearing my number. So I automatically fuck with him. Toss that thing up.
What's the word? Who in this bitch? Oh, this little nigga.
He looked just like him too. What the hell is going on?
What's the word?
He looked just like him too. What the
Cutty. You your head.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Do your head thugs.
Oh, yeah,
oh shit, my fault. I'm trying to sit down. I'm trying to sit down. Trying to sit down, bitch. Hey, we got another girl just added to the
Isaiah
game.
Isaiah Collier playing the best game out of everybody, low key.
You hear me?
Bronny James having himself an evening here.
Can you hear me?
Coming over to join us.
Bronny hooping though. Bronny definitely hooping though. Bronny for sure getting drafted first round.
Yo, can you hear me?
No doubt about it. You know how much money he's gonna make the team and draft him, and they might, they might take him number one. Just can't draft him. And they might. I don't know who's gonna be ranked over Bronny in the mock draft, but that nigga not gonna make as much money in the team as for the franchise as Bronny. I can tell you that. I can bet you that. Without even knowing who it is, he's doing everything he need to do.
Yo, what up, gang? I'm betting now.
Where you at? We at
2:30. I'm about to pull. I'm about to leave. Drop me your fat.
All right, say no more.
All right, I'm on the way.
Bronny
Banger.
Ricky James out this bitch. Y'all good?
Hell yeah, what's wrong?
I'm leaving the crib. Just got right. Everything good, man. I'm ready. I'm outside all
night.
We
finna go throw some of these ones, nigga.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come pick me up from the house. Come pick me up from the house.
We
finna
go. Come pick you up from the house.
Well, fuck it. I mean, where is it? Where the
poster at? Vanilla uniform, but we supposed to ride as a family, Goofy.
That's what I'm saying. Come scoop a nigga.
I feel like that's the most important thing at this point, at where he's at, is the shot. Everything else, I feel like he could grow into. As he gets bigger and stronger, he'll grow into the driving and the dunks. As long as he can shoot, I feel like he'll be all right. Oh, wow, they took the lead. But again, oh, wow. We got ourselves a game. Let's get it. Let's get it. Khalid. Bang out. Khalid. Bang out.
Jackson for three. Bradshaw, another offensive rebound. Got to pick it up off the deck.
That's good, dude.
Bradshaw guides it in. How about the
good emotion? Shot. We got ourselves a game.
Ties the score at 103. No McDonald's All-American Boys game has ever gone to overtime.
Wow, that's crazy.
The history of the event. And only one
goal. DJ. DJ.
For SportsCenter, it follows us here in Houston. Future stars of the college game and beyond on display.
Bronny.
Hey, guy.
Oh, that's right. I haven't seen him do much. I'm gonna leave him alone though, because I feel like I hated on Jared much in the last video. But I ain't seen much of nothing in this video. Which leads me to believe I'm gonna leave it alone. I damn near forgot he was in the game, man. Where that nigga been at, man? I ain't seen too much of Jared McCain. That's a good pass though. I'm gonna leave him alone though, because I feel like I was hating too much in the
I'm about to head to the party, Cuddy.
And I don't wanna come across like I'm a hater, because I'm not. And I don't wanna come across like I'm a hater. I just be saying the shit that everybody else be thinking. That's all. I'm saying the shit that everybody else be thinking. That's all. Isaiah, put away. That would have been freaky as a mother.
Ooh.
And DJ said, I'm all the way. That's why I'm ranked number one. DJ said, I'm all the way. Tough. I mean, when they needed him.
Hey, did you ever get your shit? They even bless you right? Or you ain't never get right?
Oh, yeah, he's right. Yeah, that should have been a goaltend.
Oh, yeah, correct.
That should have been a goaltend. Can I see that one more time? That's a bad call. That's a bad call.
Bro, I can't hear you talking, bro. You see the TV playing, bro. What are you calling me for?
You can't hear me at all?
Talking to me, bro.
As good as he was in the second.
TV's going on, bro.
It looked like Isaiah out-hooped everybody, Isaiah. I'm on your side. Bronny was hooping, though. Bronny was out there hooping. Bronny was definitely out there hooping.
All 17 of DJ Wagner's points have come.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Looking to take it back. Be interesting to see your last rankings when they come out. April 19th.
This game is turned.
April 19th.
This game's turned.
Finalized in the rankings. Slight difference turn. Between the clocks. Under.
ISO Isaiah. ISO Isaiah.
What's up? I was saying, did you ever get right with the governor?
Nah, bro, it takes a while.
Oh, okay.
No, I can't hear you over this TV, bro.
I didn't even know, honestly.
Oh, yeah. He outplayed everybody, but you got to work on those free throws, baby. 5 for 11. What the hell are you doing?
First Collier for the top.
Oh, my.
Never did you miss both free throws.
Draft Bronny over you. Isaiah out there out hooping everybody.
Oh, bad. You tweaking.
Bronny gonna make a franchise the most money, and that nigga can hit his free throw. They gonna fuck around and take. They gonna fuck around. You better work on the damn free throws. Ain't no way you just missed two. Out hooping everybody.
And they clutch.
Oh, Isaiah, that's tough.
Damn, I know he's that's tight.
Tough.
That's tough.
McDonald's All-American is on his way to the line.
That's tough.
That's Bronny. I don't know nothing about Bronny.
Bronny hit the
first trip to the line tonight for Wagner.
And that's why he's ranked number one. That's why he's ranked number one, guys.
Well, again, you're talking about a great player. He cannot believe that he shot free throws. So
yeah, nah, he outplayed everybody in the game. Would have had 30-something points if he made his free throws.
West now has McCain in the game. Reed Shepard. Collier.
You better go work with that USC free throw coach.
James is on the floor. All shooters for the West.
Oh, yeah, Bronny. Oh, yeah, Bronny. Tie this bitch up. Tie this bitch. Why would you give it to that nigga? How many points that nigga got?
Stewart, and the East is victorious.
He said, how many points that
nigga got? And real big hit ass ass.
I'm off that.
Got the house rolling up by the layout.
I'm off that.
All right, I'll get your
hands. That was lit. That was lit.
In the second half of this game.
I forgot the big man's name, so I kind of forgot about the big man. I feel like I learned more about cards and shit from watching this video. I feel like I understand the class a little bit better.
Hold on one second.
Definitely should have had Mikey in there for sure.
Gotta know I know how to work everything up.
Waiting on you, Kane. Everybody, waiting on you.
Kane
at the house.
Where y'all at? All right, hold on. I'm rolling this blunt real fast, but I'm at the house though. I'm right here with Skinny. He about to leave, I guess. Who this? Oh, that's Jay. I think we about to head to that stripper party. Yo, what's up with it? Yo, you can hear me? Yo. Where y'all at? Y'all good? You say what? You say something, Cuddy?
What?
This nigga is goofy. Look what he doing, Che. He goofy as fuck. Hey, y'all outside. I'm done rolling up.
Hey, where you at?
Walking out. Come on, skinny.
What he doing, Che?
It's on the block.
Bits.
Yeah, me, it's on the block.
I'm about to go take a shower real quick. Okay.
In a dream world.
Yeah. She said ops on the block?
Nah, she said she on the meet them on the block. We about to go take
she
a shower.
She said she on the block?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to take a shower real quick. Oh, look. I thought nigga just shot at us just now, no bap. Hey, look, that's yours right there. Oh, another one.
Which one, mine? To the right and yours to the left?
To the left.
Oh, yours to the right.
Ooh. It really don't even matter. This shit got nothing but screws and metal scrap and wrenches.
Well, we can keep it on that type of level.
Alcohol. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you get shit like that, just put it in here. I ain't tripping.
What's my the alcohol upstairs. For, though?
That's like for when you craft and shit. I know JB want that shit.
Okay.
I ain't put shit in here yet. If you want to put something in there, you put shit in there though. I put some food in the fridge earlier. I went to work, put some food in the fridge and shit.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Well, change clothes real quick. Chat, hold on, rolling this good. Za Exotic. What you call it? Take a shot for me. Nah, I'm about to take a shot for real, though, man. Feel good. I'm up all night. Did my duties. Feel me, real nigga. Still riding clean, good, but dude, get my dick, so. You know that we did it, we did it, we did it, we did it again.
They know that we did it.
They know. They know. They know.
You know that we did it. VVS dollars on all of our necks, they know that we winning. Late night, I was sending them sales. Some nights, they thought I was finished. Now I'm back on the road with the bros. You know how we spinning. Max Chopper, AK, catch out.
No, I'm winning.
Never worry about no
optos,
nigga.
No, I All right, Cody. What's the word, chats? But I'll get sis real quick to meet up a guy. I'm getting sis from Peel, then I'm on the way to the block. What? Yo, this is Molly.
It's me.
What's the word?
What's up?
Shit, cool. You know who this is, right?
Nope.
This Will from you know, from the Dream World.
Oh, okay.
From the south. From the south.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I'm Ricky James in the city though. Big yeah, Ricky James. Yeah. Yeah, big Ricky James for sure. Yeah, I thought Gold told your ass, but yeah, this is where you know corner now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this me. Yeah. Been out here about a couple months out here thugging.
How I put my seatbelt on?
Flex B. Yeah. You on the keyboard and shit?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, B. Yeah. What's going on with it though?
My shit ain't clear.
It did. Do you see belt beside the look
at
your
foot?
Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay. If it say belt, that means it's off. I'm pulling in yellow lamb.
Okay.
If it don't say better, it means I don't. Yeah. Better pull it to the block. This is our block right here. Better get you. You need to get you a little chain and all that, man. We're going to get you right for sure. You already know that.
Already know.
You know, we already got a little bit of ops and all that. I hope you probably shoot a little bit.
Hell yeah.
All right, that's good. I see you be in the other worlds and shit.
Yeah.
You meet the gang and shit. Yo, that's Molly right here, y'all. Y'all meet Molly, man.
Hey, y'all.
That's Krishan. That's Ty. Who this right here in the silver?
That's Bose. That's my little cousin.
Bose. Okay. That's, I ain't met Bose yet. Now, you was with me last night, wasn't you, thug? The other night. Me and Skinny Ass. It's Ricky.
Yeah.
On the drills.
Hey, y'all.
I ain't never get your line, did I?
Yeah, I know. I didn't.
What's her name?
That's Krishan right there. She gang.
Okay. Yeah, how you doing?
Like, yeah.
See, you got that big flicky.
You got that game.
We going to the party?
Yeah, come on. I had to go get Molly real quick. We ready now, though.
Hold on, I need to work. Man.
Let me get you out.
Who got some clean cash on?
I got less.
Why you got her on his dirty ass car, bro?
What you mean? I just pulled. I was trying to rush, man.
Man.
I was rushing. I gotta go to the car wash and all that shit. I ain't even put no clothes. I got this out the closet.
Go to the pit stop.
Pit stop.
Yeah, go to the pit stop.
Look, brother. I'm fucking with it. Yeah.
For sure. Hell yeah. This in the dreams and all that. You know that?
Yeah. Huh?
I told him I was gonna have me in the dream. What up, bro?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, you know she from the dream too, Molly. Ty?
She from the drink?
Yes, from the
Oh!
Fuck, I ain't had my pole out. Fuck! Pull that bitch out. Yeah, duck, Molly. Come get us from the block. Hey, they get them numbers. They KOS and true. Get them numbers, bro. They KOS and bro. Get the ID, bro. Goofy ass niggas, bro. Damn! Oh my god! Fuck! I did not have my pole out! I always got my pole out, bruh! Hey, y'all gotta stop better gaming, bro. I ain't dumb, bro.
I got you, man.
Yeah, man. They lucky I had my fucking phone. Now they, and then they do a lot of KOS, but I'm about to start.
Grab Molly. Molly, behind the trash can.
Yeah, we got to start getting them ideas because they need to come talk, bro. You feel me? Because a lot of my guys done got sent away, bro, for this KOS, bro. They ain't about to do that shit to us.
They been doing that all day.
Bro, nah, we got to get them. If y'all can get that ID, get it. Because niggas getting away, they doing it to us. I don't KOS nobody, bro. You can't just pull up, shoot. You gotta goddamn go initiate this shit, bro. Fuck these goofy ass niggas, bro. We up on the score and they're that why they doing that shit.
That's why I'm trying to get Johnny
ass
as soon as he come out that motherfucking strip club.
We on their ass for sure. They be in my eyes, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I swear. They do.
I'll
tell you if I see him.
Tell that nigga, fuck
that
nigga. Fuck y'all,
nigga. I ain't been on the shitter all fucking day. Been on peak, ain't lie.
Get my man's right there. Take you over to here.
You tripping, you gotta take that nigga
off. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna put him on the bed. I got you.
Take your shoes off, Dior.
Thank you.
Oh, bro. I'm gonna put you up on this beer right here.
Appreciate that,
though. Oh, bro. Come on, you gotta get up on the beer right here.
Hurting, man. You know I'm hurting a little bit.
I'm already knowing.
I'm feeling you. Okay.
You can give him a crutch of soup.
Bet.
That'd be clutch. Yeah, my spouse gonna take my crutch for the day. Thank you.
Man, if even, can happen that way.
Hey, birthday, you know. Right back up on the Blue move.
Are you gonna get that crush for real?
I'm really
though?
Gonna put it on you for real, man. I ain't taking it off. Okay, that's for the payment.
Are you happy, bro?
Pay for me, cuz broke ass nigga.
He on the bed to my pay for me, cuz.
he might need to come get it, come holler that plug, bro. I can get his pocket.
Do you know him?
Charge me your bill too.
Bro, Molly literally just got in the city.
It's all good. It's all.
I don't see him. I don't see him.
I'm about to get her right.
give her.
Are you sure?
CM, I did not make me to take a fucking
shit.
Yo, can I get Band-Aid? Can I get Band-Aid?
It's EMS later. I got you for some. You need some food. I know.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Thanks.
You know, I got the best mirrors in the city. Best deals.
Yeah, thanks. Can I get it for free? Keep me in mind.
Sure.
Oh, Molly.
I got Rick James the third. Oh, I'm not on my damn radio.
I would though.
Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome.
What's the word, chat, man? Y'all say they got that on something. You ugly, you lame, something. Who Molly politicking with? Take this real quick, Molly. There you go.
My niggas in the city, cuz. My boys.
This Ricky quick James right here. Quick, you know, Quick and them be a little later. And Quick and Gold. I think Gold might be on the plane. Yeah, that's all you. Yeah, Gold on the plane,
thank
though.
Thank you.
You know it. Yeah, I'm going to tap. I'm going to get your line, though, thug. This is Ricky. I think I ran into your ass a couple days ago.
Mm-hmm.
Doing all right. You be having that shit on the floor?
Shit. I'm trying to. Halfway there type shit. You hear me?
So, is that damn lock again?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You got my shit?
Hell yeah.
All right. I'm going to link in. I'm going to top in with you, though.
Say that. Yes, sir.
I know. Yo. Fuck y'all going?
Fuck Draco.
Here go our ride, come on. How that bitch for? You can take me to the garage, I give me a car real quick. Tell somebody that's a
nah, nigga, you ready to go get your Lambo, nigga?
Hey, Ty, get Molly real quick, Ty.
I got Molly. Come on, Molly.
Hey, Ty, you got food on you?
I got some food.
Shit, man, EOS K, bro, about to sign them up, bro. I don't fuck with nobody, bro. We did initiate that shit with them, bro. I'm over here getting one of the Gorilla Gang niggas' number, and they headshot me while I'm getting a number. Fam, you know I'm always on the block on P.
Goddamn,
PB.
What the fuck?
They done blocked this shit off.
Bro, they probably been doing a little bank robbery.
Come on,
bro.
Damn.
Oh, that necessary. Look at PD right there. I think he's
that's Cam. Go back.
It is Cam's ass.
Cam, get your ugly ass out the road, bro.
Bro, I'll put you in that Ziploc bag. You heard?
Move around.
Put that Ziploc bag on you, Cam.
You ain't doing shit with that gun, boy.
Tight ass head, man. Cam. Cammy boy.
Yeah, that's the first PD I'm really begging.
You say his name, Cam?
Yeah, Cam
Marshall. That's
Zill,
cuz.
Zill. Oh, word. Zill gonna help me, buddy bear, Cam. Zill gonna give me the bag. Where y'all land, though? Damn.
Should I track that bitch? Y'all can go spray that nigga down. Let me go track that hoe.
I think it was a
toe. Okay, let me see. Man, we gotta wait 20 minutes to go to the party. That shit gonna be over with or what? You know how to sell drugs and shit?
What is it? T slash trap?
Nah, T slash sell drugs. S E L L drugs. I'm about to give you
okay,
the
yeah. Real
quick. You got? Oh, hold on. You got that one though?
Yeah, I got that one.
All right, here, get that right there.
You got something to drink?
Yeah, I got
some
you.
Food.
I got
just
you
something.
Sure.
Okay.
Man, you got the same
thing on their black.
Who, me?
No, I'm telling
Krishan. You got the same thing. Hey, say y'all. Y'all pop on radio. Matter of fact, what radio y'all be on?
17.77. Here you go, Molly. My phone.
Say nothing about 077.
Okay.
17.77. Yeah, you know it.
Yeah.
Yeah, ooh, a lot.
Hey, Bose, hop on that jump.
Gave her blank.
I'm ready to go to Money Watch.
I bet.
You gave her weed game?
Nah, dude, give us some. You got some on you? I got some packs in the car. Damn, I can't. Nah, you get that to me. Let me back up.
Thank you.
And they get your lighter. You're welcome. Now that I guess what they said, everybody love this spot, shoot at us. So somebody gotta start being right here.
No, for real.
At least on the roofs. Somebody, one person has to be up there. At all times. Right. At all times.
Nah, we can really, if everybody want to trap, we can really just rotate, you feel me? Type shit like 50 pack or something like that, you know what I'm saying? If everybody want to trap, you know what I'm saying? We can just start off, like, you know what I'm saying? We can just rotate type shit. We definitely got to go in there. Where the nigga was shooting from?
In the corner, right?
Oh, he ran from the gas station. Yeah. Lame ass nigga. Mm-hmm. Niggas love free kills. That shit be lame as hell. So you made your little play, they coming through?
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay.
But they cancel a lot over here.
Nah,
too,
they
though.
Be going, they be, this shit been rocking, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Molly. Like,
go like right there.
Molly.
My name is
Blueface.
Blueface? Yeah. Okay. Talking about like Papa Molly, you crazy as hell.
Hey, madre de Dios. Hey, madre de
somebody
Dios.
Else's.
Pressure. It's two coming right now. Play some tunes for y'all, man. Get y'all turned up a little bit, man. We about to go kill some niggas. I hope y'all ready. We're gonna get you a gun too, Molly. I'm walking around with two sticks on me.
Yeah,
I ain't
gonna
lie. BMP, get on that roof. Get the fuck on that roof.
Shit, I ain't got shit. Whoever don't wanna die, get the fuck on.
Exactly.
I can't do shit, but I'm sitting outside.
I'm trying to get down off the.
It's the police, I think.
It's the police?
No.
I don't think so. I don't think all right. So.
All right, bet. We ain't got shit in that backpack, girl.
Well, I'm ready to run away, bro. Better get you down.
What world you came from, though, Molly? tap in and see you was outside a little bit. What other world you was in?
Yeah, you just.
I was in some shit called Code Red.
Oh, that shit was straight though.
Yeah, it was straight.
It be killing that shit.
It wasn't a lot of people, and it wasn't a lot of people that it just started up.
This shit, I'm not gonna lie.
I already know. I was in Grizzly World RP.
Oh, the V1. Yup.
Yeah.
I'm over there too. My little people, Chuck E. Cheese over there. Yeah, Chuck E. Cheese over there thugging. Yup. Let me know you tapping over there.
That's where I started at.
Yeah, everybody, for sure.
Hey, Kane.
It's the word, thug.
Shit.
Yeah, niggas call me Kane and Ricky James.
We got,
to throw you off.
We got 30 before the wave, okay.
Oh, yeah, we can go into HQ, honestly.
I mean, I'm tripping, because I ain't worried.
Come here, walk closer to those hefty armors just dragged.
Oh, I was going to let you two, though, know, twin. I'm really going to save up for like a little sports car, bro.
Sports car?
Mm-hmm.
All right, dude.
So I know I'm about to have at least like 500 about it type shit. I'm already knowing. Did a plate coop, came through for you?
Do you got any sliders?
Yeah, they came.
You ain't got no sliders, do you?
Yeah, I got a slider. You know, you just sold me one. That ghoul, remember? That ghoul. The ghoul, the one you sold it to me for three.
Yeah.
No, for two. Yeah, I forget what you sold it to me for. Two or three, one of them shit. I think three. Two or three, I don't know. But yeah, I got that and I got the caddy.
Okay, long as I'm
yeah,
gonna say, make sure
yeah, I got two on you for sure. I got two
everybody
sliders, so I was like,
at least two sliders.
Then I got me like that lamb shit, so I was like, shit, I wouldn't mind me a little sports shit, you feel me?
Oh, no faking.
Damn, old girl just went loud. I'm gonna see what you talking about. You know, you got down shaking ass.
Whole game. What that nigga say? What'd you say?
That's fucked. But don't touch me.
You some ungroomed sheepdog with hair over your eyes?
Shut up,
bitch. You got you a phone, Molly?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, we can go get you a phone and shit.
Okay.
Right, we'll go
hey, yeah, I was gonna say, Blueface, you wanna take her to go get a phone real quick?
Hey, cool to walk in the folks.
No, I'm gonna shit her. I gave her a little bit of cash and shit.
That was not both of y'all just take my shit and go.
Man, I'm gonna shit her.
That's what I'm saying. You might as well just go. Can't nobody fuck with you.
Oh, let's get it. Come on.
You know what I'm saying? That just make more sense.
Yeah,
to be honest.
Come on, let's get it.
Hey, don't nobody got no 5x6.
I'm gonna have not right now. I'm gonna have some a little later.
Not right now.
Come on, Molly. We're gonna have in this blue shit. And the blue shit right here or the other one?
Nah, the other one.
Say that. I ain't gonna say anything. So yo, dough off. I'm about to get something else. Better have me looking crazy.
Nigga.
What's the word? What'd you say?
I wanted to go to the party. Y'all just ruined everything.
Come on, let's go. I mean, we want to shit. How much time we got left? I mean, this shit, we end up, you know, that bullshit happened.
When y'all finish, we going.
I'm about to go get her a phone.
Okay.
I'm just trying to waste some time so I can get off this bullshit.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Cut the radio on real quick, man. I think go there by the hub out. How long you going to be outside today?
Oh, I'm be out. I'm on.
Oh, that's
I'm outside.
Well, y'all here for sure. I'll be out this bitch. I ain't gonna lie, motherfucker. Ricky James. I ain't gonna lie, man. The chains was just reasonable, man. But them motherfuckers want $500,000.
Yeah.
On some dumb shit. But shit, we gonna get everybody a chain for sure. Try to put in a little bit of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah. I will. I ain't tripping.
So, let motherfucker know who he is. I just kidding. And I ain't gonna lie, most of these games out here from the Dream World, you know, a lot of niggas out here, you know, Team Grizzly outside. That's that down SJ.
Yeah.
Right there, my Babyface Ray, Fredo Bang, Young and Age. There's a lot of niggas outside for real.
For real, though.
I got a minute and a half left.
Hell yeah.
Niggas outside right now. Like, we collab with Fredo Bang. Like, Fredo Bang just got in trouble. He's gone for like a week. He be back in a week,
damn.
Man. Yeah, like he did some dumb shit. Motherfucker sneaked up. I got it. Here you go. that you were walking to?
He told me that his... Yeah, he told me his head popped.
Who is that?
What's his name? That his head popped. Adrian? Maybe?
Oh, so I'm off the little shit.
Oh, yeah, that's a bit. Here you go.
The one that was taking the money.
Is somebody talking?
Yeah, I heard that.
What the fuck they at?
Yeah, probably. Have either of y'all been taking money since he had his head pop?
You good, let's get it. Okay. Let me give you my line.
Okay.
How I pull it out again? F1, right?
F1. And then,
okay.
Touch the top of the screen. And you'll see, like, you know how, like, you pull, like, the, like, for the brightness and all that shit. You see the Bluetooth shit for the AirDrop. Right. But you can really just, yeah, you do it like that, not just in the
microphone. Okay, you can hear me? You can hear me okay? You can see me?
My shit ain't, hold on.
Okay. So I know I said tonight, but we're probably going to do Saturday night just because we didn't make much.
Flex F2 and see if you can
you said we had only made 12K.
We'll figure that shit out a little later.
So...
You can't pull it out with F1,
I only
though.
Made 5K on drinks.
Hell no, ain't nothing pushing with F1.
Are y'all good with getting a bonus Saturday?
The inventory with F2.
Yeah, click.
Y'all. Because I'm sure we'll make more on Saturday anyway.
Let's go in the car. I can't even hear.
Yes, most definitely. Yeah, you're good. Okay, yes. Just call me. I guess we'll start wrapping up. Since there's not many people in here, I know there's a couple people still getting a private dance. I appreciate y'all for all your work.
I think I'm on her live.
And definitely look forward to some extra money on Saturday.
We're coming right back.
Alright, we're gonna hit the club. We're trying to
paint it. Oh, yeah.
I'm about to meet y'all right there.
Ooh.
Did you pull the phone out?
We might. What do y'all think about
the
raising
the
price?
This bitch?
Adventure
like, what
fee.
The fuck? You hear that shit talking or not?
Hell yeah.
Man, what the hell?
Really? They really cry for about 1K?
Y'all on the way to the shit?
Dang, you can only get one plate of food at Mears for 1K.
You're not walking in, so y'all.
They charge hella for their, like, alcohol and shit, too. So what do you think, like 1K through the week and maybe 2 or 3K on the weekend? Okay, yeah. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Saturday, we'll probably do a themed event. So we'll definitely have people coming out. I mean, I feel like it was pretty popping tonight. I feel like, you know, I'm gonna see how the girls did, but... I feel like there was quite a bit of people in there. Yeah.
My dumb ass fuck around and took a Molly on accident.
Oh, no, that's cool. You can fight motherfuckers, you can beat them up faster. I'm pulling in. Where y'all at?
You're good.
What'd you say?
I said, when you fight motherfuckers, you can beat them up faster.
Appreciate that.
Man, hey, that'd be your little logo, but like, shit, Molly on the Molly, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, or like maybe you could do free drinks for like the first 10 people. And then just have y'all like, give it to them.
Y'all see me, I'm in the purple gold.
Yeah, we'll talk, we can definitely talk more in the emails about it. I'm gonna go check on the girls and let them know if they're ready to go change. They can change just since, you know, the storm's about to happen.
Yes, y'all.
Here soon. But I definitely appreciate y'all, and we'll talk more in the emails. And then you just call me and let me know about your house. People would be happy to do that. Yes. Sounds perfect.
All right, come on. Come on,
yes.
You in the club?
No, I'm right here.
Yeah, we can start wrapping up.
Bruh.
How's that?
Hey, ladies.
Bro, I just went to somebody.
How did y'all do tonight?
All on my shit, bro. Like, what the fuck?
It won't go off.
Bro, this shit is annoying.
All right, y'all are welcome to keep dancing if anyone still comes in, or you're welcome to go change. We'll definitely open up again Saturday and do a theme night and have it, yeah, so definitely make better of a bag, but I appreciate y'all coming in. And y'all let me know if you need anything.
We can hear that shit too.
Of course.
Bruh, I might need to go out and go out real quick, huh?
Tiny, you good? Alright. Alright.
The fuck? That shit was weird as hell and annoying. Cha, what's the word? You been in the dream world? I feel you, bro. I know you ready to pop out, thugger. Good luck on getting in. I'm bad, chill. What's the word?
I got you.
I'm back. Where y'all at?
Inside the club.
I'm right here, though. I'm in this car waiting with all their guns and shit. Yeah, they got all their guns.
Oh, you getting searched?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, come on, man. Let's go get you a walkie real quick. Come on. Had your head pop type. You had crash type shit.
Hell yeah, I had popped it real quick. But
oh, yeah, me
I
too.
Knew when my phone went coming up. I had that shit at something, another letter.
Yeah, okay. You good now?
Hell yeah, I figured it out. Yeah.
Let me get you right, man. They in the club now. Who about to go in there? You know it's a wave. You hip to that shit?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. We about to come right back out.
You got my number, right?
Nah, you gotta hit the little Bluetooth shit, like pull the little screen down at the top, hit the Bluetooth shit, then click on Ricky James. Okay, there you go. Yeah, there you go. All right, let's get it. Let's go to the store real quick. What that shit is? It's like, I ain't want a job, but let me see.
Which store? Oh, for the walkie-talkie?
Yeah. Oh shit, I ain't gonna do that. Fuck. Let's go. I had shot on accident. Somebody get Molly outside.
Yo.
Yeah, what's the word?
What bowl is that?
He got the club.
Bowls, you still here?
Yeah, I'm in the car, gang.
Be in the car, you right. Be on P, gang.
Hey, I had shot my gun on accident. I'm about to pull it back up, though. I had to clean that shit off me real fast. Y'all good? The store is right the fuck here too. Yo. Yeah, I had accidentally shot and shit. That's my fault. Oh, shit. Here, grab this up real quick. You can hear me? Can you hear me? Yep. Yo, yo, can y'all hear me? Hey, can y'all hear me? Hey, can y'all hear me? What up, Cuddy? Yeah, I can't hear shit. Yeah, I can't hear shit. Nah, I walked up to the strip club and I couldn't hear shit. Oh, the city tweaking. Okay, yeah, the city's speaking. We got a girl in the game now. Yo. Okay, yeah, we at the strip club. The party. Bro, it started early, cuz. That shit started at 9:30. I ain't even get to make it. I've been in the park. I've been parking lot pimping. I fucked around. You know how your mouse go to the other side? We at the strip club, gang. When you popping out? Come back. Yeah, I'm coming back out, gang. You already, I'm out all night, bro. I'm on a good 13-hour stream, bro. I don't see myself, you know what I'm saying? Chilling. Out here. I'm on a good 13-hour stream. Goddamn, chat. Y'all gotta show me some love. Goddamn. Good 13. The fuck, nigga? Fuck. The city, hey, y'all hop in. The city just crashed. Y'all hop in. Everybody hop in.
Yo, check it out.
Y'all hop in. Y'all hop the fuck in. Oh, T Grizzly outside. What? Y'all start looking at my shit. Stop being nosy. Yes, sir. Ah. No faking. Damn, the city's still lit. Let me see where the city is going. Set up your system layouts. Fuck you. Let's see. It's only 6 minutes left in my hush. Girl. Oh, I shouldn't even go in. I'm out with Chels. I just may call it. Hey, everybody in game, my world, hop in my shit, man, so I can get affiliate, bro. Blue Faze. Affiliate.
Over Discord type shit, bro. But, man, welcome back to the city, man. It's been a minute. You know, we go back to from high school.
Affiliated.
Especially when you talk about this type of city, man. And, you know, I'm glad you're back. And obviously, you want to be part of PD, right?
Definitely.
I bet. So, it's like, what makes you want to be part of PD?
Changed my life around. New beginnings for me. So, you know, seeing that, you know, PD was always an issue in the city, you know, makes me want to, you know.
Y'all hear this shit? Yo, y'all hear this shit, chat? Listen to this shit, chat. PB on top! Stop fucking playing, bitch! I'm in Guns Live. They talking about some bullshit. They give him an interview. This shit is hilarious. PBE is on fucking top, nigga. I'm about to. Everybody restart y'all PC. Everybody restart your PC so y'all can get. If y'all been outside, I know I've been outside all day. You know what I'm saying? Restart that shit. Y'all get scraped. Y'all get scraped. You know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm saying nonsense. You feel? You gotta. Hey, like my boy. Hey. Man, we miss goddamn gone bro, but, you know, free bro. I'm going to say free because I don't want to say RP, but free Brody. What's his name? Timmy. Man, if you got a hit or sit, take your hit or sit right now. Boy, it's about to be a movie. Gold about to be outside. Chop about to be outside. Quick about to be outside. That's David. Motherfucking Molly outside. Got that gone. Krishan outside, Blue outside, Skinny. Fucking Gorilla.